Pigeon, I want you to clear your mind of any distraction. Concentrate on Mary's. Where is she? Can you see her? Get her back.
So then it goes and does the same with the boy, you know, where he's in his little box or wherever, you know, wherever the experiment's going to take place on him, and it goes from normal colour to white, and then zooms into a shot of him in a field, connoting another memory, and even more memories when shots of the girl that we've previously seen are played a bit in reverse order. So instead of going down the escalator, she's going up. And then where she is said to have disappeared, there's a shot of the male just stood there, with all this confetti going up, and this shows how it's defying gravity and how different this procedure is because of the fact it's going up rather than down. So it shows the twist of what is going on and how kind of it could symbolise how wrong he feels without the girl, as it is shown as kind of a love story. There's then the clever shot of when he walks up to the car window and he sees the girl in the car with someone else. He walks up there and you can see him in the reflection on the car window, opens the car door, and then it goes into another shot where no one is in the car and he's just there, and there's just confetti going up again, yet again connoting the symbolism that this procedure is not normal and it's getting deep and twisted in memories.
To allow our journey to progress, we must cast certain memories aside. We must break free from the past if we are to enjoy the future.
So then it goes to another nostalgic shot regarding the girl's memories. The quality yet again bad, but the sound in it isn't there because the voiceover is talking and talking how things have to be changed in order for the procedure to be successful. Therefore the girl rubs her lipstick all over her face, making it not a better appearance. It then goes to more recent memories where the girl is seen in her box smiling. And these are obviously memories that she values as happy as they're her just dancing in a bar. And then we've got a close-up shot of the man's eyes as he sees a train go by in the field that he's stood in. He runs through the field, enters the train and walks through the carriage door, sees this little girl who he recognises as a younger version of the girl who he is in love with. So the clever shot is there of him sitting down. It's building up to a big finish, you can tell, as the eye contact of the actors, their hands move towards each other. Then there's the two shot of the two people on the screen back in the real world. There's just the two shot of them there putting their hands up like that, and then it all builds up.